Say no to fast food.
Are you one of those people with fast food like all the time? I mean, it's fast food, but it's also fat food. That's true that fast food costs relatively little, you don't have to cook your own food, and it tastes really good. But the negative effects on your life last much, much longer than this immediate concern. First, I'm sure you know about obesity. Many individuals are becoming obese because of the junk food. 2 out of every 3 Americans are overweight. 1 out of every 3 is obese. Being overweight or obese can lead to many serious diseases, including high blood pressure or high cholesterol. And so, heart attack. That's not a joke to scare you. Fast food can really kill you. Plus, it affects your personal life. Another result of fast food culture is the loss of the family tradition of eating together. Children and adults rarely eat together now, and so get less opportunity to talk. Doesn't it make you sad to eat your Big Mac all by yourself? So think about it and try your best to say no to fast food.